Hey everybody, Kevin here with another Note Investor Tip of the Day. Boy, what a nice day, busy day that I've had today. Spoke at the Noteworthy Convention, still going on tomorrow, by the way, and all the recordings are included. And a great event. I did my presentation and it was well received. One of the things I talked about was the fact that in the industry, a lot of people thought there's going to be this big crash. And I was standing out there saying, I don't think so. I think it's going to be different this time. All of myself and my clients, we continue to do business as usual. And that's really paid off. There's too many people, a lot of people that were guided that way by other instructors, I guess, that told them, nope, keep your money on the sidelines. There's going to be this big crash and you'll be ready to jump on it. Well, it's not panning out that way. It's panning out the way that I thought, because I look at the numbers and it's going to be a little softer landing. Sure, we're going to see an increase of inventory, but it's not going to be this huge event like it was back in 2010. So just for example, not only did I do that, but this morning had a one-on-one conference with a client. We were talking about foreclosure. She's needing to foreclose on a property. It's here in Florida, so it's moving forward. It's closing, going to foreclose in a couple of weeks. What other expenses might be involved? Another client today, we talked about her first transaction that she's getting into, and she's ready to close on that next week, and she's going to make a great return on that one. Had another one, we're talking about a portfolio and starting to go through that. So the opportunities are still out there, everybody. Don't wait for some big event that may not happen.